Fell down a well.
Ah, it's a scary dragon. He's a scary, scary dude right now.
Todd, it is raining.
Go.
Oh my god.
You're hurting my ears.
Who?
Everybody.
Why? Why?
If I pull up my walkie-talkie, does it just automatically talk into it?
Yes, it does. Roger, roger. Out.
Yes. Let's go find
Okay.
T-Mike. I see his name. Do we have a treehouse by the airplane?
Yes.
I'm sleeping. So when you guys get to it, let me know. Oh god, there's no.
Whoa.
It's cold here. I have to make a fire now.
That's funny. When you're jumping and you're in the middle of in the air, you push shift, you change speed while you're falling.
Lizard! Have we been in the pea cave?
The pea cave?
Yeah, I think Spencer marked that one, the yellow flag, the pea cave.
Oh.
Yeah.
We have been in that one?
No, we have not.
You wanna go to that one?
Sure.
I need food.
Guys, yeah, I need food. So I need to either find some berries or kill something. Who's making... Spencer, your arrows. Have you been using a bow and arrow yet?
Yeah.
Sweet, man.
I love them. They're awesome. Yeah. The bow and arrow, the best part about it is when you get the flaming bow and arrow. That's pretty cool. I've been doing some of that shit.
The flaming
arrows, yeah.
There's that fucking rabbit, I just saw him.
God damn it. Being summoned again, I'll be right back.
Okay.
What? There certainly no shortage of sticks in this game.
Yeah.
It really makes me sad.
Wait, there is a stick shortage?
In our other game, there's a serious stick shortage. And it is a pain in the butt, because you need sticks for a lot of stuff. There's so many logs, but there's so few. Modem, get that lizard, will you? Never mind, I got it.
I'm trying to catch rabbits.
What is this screecher? Where is he? Wow, he's a singer.
Careful, Scooter.
Come help me.
God damn it! I'm trying to kill a squirrel. I should make a spear. Can I use a spear to catch fish? Deer! Shit.
Damn it, Modem, you were cutting me up.
I'm sorry. You told me to come help, so I came and stabbed you.
I'm back. What are we doing?
I'm trying to get the deer! Oh, fuck. He ran off.
I need food. I have a raw edible lizard.
To the pea flag?
I have to cook.
Are you at zero?
Yeah. I'm at zero tummies. Right now.
I also have a zero tummies. I need to find food, but there's nothing around here to kill. Campsite!
Ow.
Sorry.
Calm down, Steve.
Sorry.
I found the pea flag.
I have full tummies. Be right back again. By the time I get back, I will be empty tummies again.
Sorry. What's that?
Jesus, there's so many more of them. Modem, I need your help. Or S, I'm down. Shit, there were like five of them. They're right behind me, and I lit an effigy, and then they just like came right on me. Came all over my face.
That's gross. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay.
Over on the beach.
I'm coming.
Bring Modem. There's so many.
On my way.
I don't know if I can make it to you. I'm pretty far. Shit. I'm still running to you, though.
I'm close.
Keep coming.
How close are you?
So close.
Holy fuck, there are so many of them. Holy shit, I'm running.
Thank you. Let's just get out of here.
Shit, you guys, help!
Come back here, Steve. Run to me.
Oh my god. There, rabbit!
Jesus Christ.
Okay, I got it. I'm sorry.
All right, I'm healed.
Okay.
All right, we're good.
Got him. Woo, we got him. All right. Should we burn them?
I'm burning them.
Yeah, I'll burn them. It's okay. I'll make my own fire here. It's okay. I'm good. I got it.
Oh, I want bones. I don't have any.
All right. Well, we're making a fire. Fire.
Yeah, let's do
body.
It.
Fucking burn them. Shit. Don't stand in the fire. Don't pull Steve.
Oh, hey, a lizard.
How's your stomach?
It's doing okay.
Scooter died.
What?
I got downed. There were like seven of them. And they just,
yeah,
like,
there's a lot here.
I built a little effigy and then they just swarmed on me.
Oh, I hope I can be able to find that place I was at before. It was about a campsite. It was really cool. It had some neat stuff. I was hoping I'd have a pot.
You don't have a pot?
I don't.
What happened to it?
I never got one.
We got them yesterday.
Yeah, I thought we all got one.
I didn't get one.
She
no, I wasn't there.
Us.
Dang.
It's okay. I just, you know, what do you do? Oh, god damn it. I need some cloth. Oh, I need some cloth.
I need bones.
Isn't that what got you into that racist problem in the first place?
Oh, snap.
Jesus Christ.
Hey guys.
Am I covered in leaves?
You are. You're leaves. You live leaf hands.
Do I still have snowshoes?
Hey, stop pushing me.
Yeah, you do.
Nice.
Anybody else hungry? I have generic meats.
Went to Costco, picked up some generics.
Ching, ching, ching.
What else goes in bone armor?
Ching.
It is 6 bones and 3 cloth.
There's sticks too?
No.
No.
No, it's just bones and cloth.
Cup. Bird.
Alright, well, I'm gonna try to find that space. I don't know where it was.
Meow.
Sticks.
Is this the P flag?
No, the P flag is yellow.
The other yellow?
You're headed to it.
I am headed to it?
Mm-hmm.
Hi, deer.
Kill it!
Jasmine's playing?
No. Talking about an edible deer.
I like edible deer.
It went away.
God damn it!
I shot it with my bow and arrow.
I was chasing that thing for so long.
Yeah, I finally killed something with a bow and arrow. Besides the monster. This is why I got the bow and arrow. This is the reason.
I need to make one of those.
You're giving sense of all your feathers.
One hit, deer felled.
Yep.
By katana.
Oh, really?
Yep.
I really wish I could, like, keep the fucking meat that I cook instead of having to eat it immediately.
Yeah, I wish you could keep it, like,
maybe. Just make goddamn drying rack.
I know. Which wasn't at it. Anybody want a deer head?
I got one.
Bring
thanks.
It to the P flag. Steve, are you here at the P flag?
I'm heading that way, but I was trying to find a campsite that I found before Spencer needed help, and I ran his, you know, his aid.
My ass.
And then just, you know, what?
My ass.
No, your aid.
Do you want me to kill that for you, Tyler?
I got it!
Nice.
Hell yeah! Did you see it?
Yeah, it was fucking cool.
What did you get?
I shot a deer.
Nice.
An odor.
Nice.
Nice.
Fantastic.
Mostly two.
Actually, two is crouching.
Oh. Well. No.
One is blocking. Two is crouching. Three is unblocking. Four is uncrouching.
Cover me, candles.
I'm covering you with my butt.
I'm a walking bush.
I didn't even
We're
see
We're going him. Down the P flag, you guys.
Your camouflage was so convincing, I didn't even see you.
Fuck, I hear dudes.
How can they see me? I'm a bush.
Ah!
Stop hitting me, goddammit.
I didn't.
You did.
I didn't. It was your imagination.
It died, and then my armor kept going down.
I didn't do that.
You were flaying my bush. That didn't. Never mind.
You needed a trim. Well, dropping money out of this half-naked body. And by half-naked, I don't mean it is wearing some clothing. I mean it is half of a body that is naked.
Ow.
Ow. Is down below?
Is half the body that we
did? Yeah, we're down below.
Are you guys down below?
Yes, we are.
Yes, we went down the P flag. We're just at the base of it, though.
Cloth. Psycho. Mutant. Baldy. Meet my katana.
Did it freeze for you guys?
No. Nope. Just for you. Hey, I found a passenger.
Thing.
And a MacBook. Lots of. Why? See, this is what happens when you use Mac. You'd die on a stranded island.
Modem, you should have grabbed some of the meat off of the. What you call it? The drying rack. I didn't realize you could put it in your bag.
Oh, yeah, really?
I got a couple.
Yeah. Did I put it all back up? I did. I took it off the drying rack and then I put it all back on the drying rack. Damn it.
That's counterproductive.
A little bit. I have two candy bars. That's it.
Found someone's waste.
What this is gonna do.
I have no candy bars.
Steve, are you still upstairs?
Do you need food? Is that what you're trying to say?
Well, I'm saying that I should probably go back and get some of the fucking dried meat that's up there.
Nah, you're fine.
You sure?
I found crosses.
I have half a tummy.
I have a full tummy, but I don't want to need all your guys' food over the next so long.
I hear stomping. Oh god.
Steve, come
oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Steve,
oh no!
Back
oh, no.
Fire.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
What's down there, dragon? What's down there?
Stompy T-Rex.
Oh, there's two doors. Yeah, you gotta be careful.
Those aren't
put
doors.
Food on the fire for you, Steve.
Oh, you are so sweet.
Stompy T-Rex hit me.
Oh, it was almost on fire.
I've got coins and booze.
Thank you, Modem.
And a watch. What else? Rope? Nope. Oh, I don't have. No. I don't have sap.
I have plenty. You want some here? Okay. Combine this with like. How much sap do you need?
I don't know.
15 sound good?
Yeah, it should be fine. Hey, buddy.
Here you go.
Thank you. Can't carry any more Rolexes.
Is the T-Rex behind this wooden wall?
Yep.
Yes.
Alright, I'm not going that way.
Is it a T-Rex?
Yep.
Yeah, don't you know that this is actually Jurassic Island?
Oh, I guess I didn't need sap. I'm sorry. I was just being dumb.
It's fine. Didn't need it anyway. Fine.
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 No, it's fine.
Fine.
Fine then.
Fine.
Look, dude, I said it's fine. I mean, I'm not saying it's totally cool, it's just totally cool. I am equipping an explosive, and I'm gonna kill this motherfucker. Leroy! Come on, you son of a bitch.
Shit, that thing is fucking big.
I am lots of equipping and explosive.
I'm throwing a flare just so I can see Jesus.
So you can see Jesus?
See Jesus?
Oh, it's running in circles.
Hey guys, careful, I'm throwing a thing.
Oh god! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I told you I was gonna do it, you weren't ready to be. And then it wasn't.
You threw a Molotov?
Well, I told you I was gonna throw it, but he ran into me and it bounced off of him and onto me.
Oh, that's okay. Steve, what in the hell are you doing?
Oh, I made a mistake!
Oh, I'm dead.
Get out of the way!
Can someone revive me?
Sure, buddy. Modem? Can we try to get back so I can throw a goddamn Molotov out there?
I got you.
No, you don't.
I just got you.
Nope.
I'm on the plane now.
What?
That is some crap. We had you. Guys, back up. Guys, back up. Whoops, I missed him. How did I miss him?
He's dead.
Oh. Well.
I'm running to the pee flag. I'm in some water.
God damn it. I'm sorry, Candles. I tried.
Wait, am I going to the right P flag? I'm going to the wrong P flag.
This thing is big and gloppy.
Gross.
Am I stuck? No, there you go. Oh, my fucking fingers are on the wrong keys. I always do that.
I hear a Jason Ryan.
I'll be right back.
Hello, Jason. Hello, Jason.
Oh, fuck. There's another rope that goes down over here.
Oh.
Can I have some of these guys, this guy's bones?
Yeah, go ahead and take all of them.
Sweet, thanks.
Can I help you? Yeah? No? It was after midnight.
Hey guys, I'm a totally new person named the Dragon.
Go for it. Go for it. It's delicious.
Oh, look, a rope.
That's why I marked it. With the
oh, did you mark it?
That lamp right there.
Oh.
I said, guys, there's a rope here. I'll put a lamp down.
I found a hat and a couple of legs.
So didn't we just come from there? That's where I came from. Should we just go this way?
Where are we going?
One and one.
One one, still one.
There's another rope here. Should we go down or should we go finish?
Yeah. Definitely go down. Maybe is there more outside the rope? I don't think so.
There is.
Where?
Down the other end of the cave.
Oh. Well, well.
There's a wall over on this side. Have you guys seen this?
No, that's what I was saying, over there. Is it important? Should we go there?
There's a trail of heads.
It's no, there's nothing behind it. There's just a mining hat.
Who found something?
I hear a stomach.
Scuba tank.
What?
Scuba.
Where?
Scuba gear.
Really?
They went down.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go down, Steve. Oh shit, I'm gonna.
Okay.
Wow, is it just me or can you not see shit either?
It's blurry.
Yeah.
Well, you can never see everything.
Oh, I hear babies.
Steve,
oh, I know
shift.
Exactly where we are. There's babies on that ridge over there.
What? This looks painful. Is that painful?
No.
What is that black spot of like? There's like a black spot in the water.
What? Did you make ink?
It, but it's like. Weird, yeah, there's like black oil dripping down from the top, maybe.
Oh,
and
I see what you're
talking
about.
Where it hits the water, it's black.
Yep.
Did you get it, Steve?
I believe so.
Equip it.
Okay.
Ow.
Now we swim.
Karate babies.
Karate babies.
Well, they like just have the one leg and they just spin at you. They launch and spin through the air at you.
What is that move called?
Bicycle kick. Spinny baby kick.
Babycycle kick.
Oh,
tricycle kick.
God, no.
Unicycle kick.
Spencer, you are uninvited. Not from anything specific, just in general.
This feels anticlimactic.
I'm hungry.
Oh, I got a whole bunch of meat. I'm gonna make a fire.
Okay, I'll be there soon. I see all your names in the black void.
Can you see where you're going? Going?
Yes. The black void.
Dun
dun.
Dun
dun.
I need one of these meats at least, but.
You got enough food?
I think so. I don't know.
Does anyone else need food?
I am hungry, but I think I have food. Yeah, I've got Snickers.
I have one edible generic meat to share.
There are now three on the fire that can be eaten.
Wait, there's a fire? Oh, I kept swimming.
Steve, you hungry? Eat it.
Thank you. That was also cold.
You're cold?
I was, and then I stood next to the fire. I think it's because I was wet.
Guys, there's a big door down here.
Oh, yeah. I remember where we are.
Big door.
It's been a long time since we've actually gotten the oxygen tank.
Yeah, it has. Can't carry any more air canisters. Do these wear down?
Yeah.
What is the status? Oh.
God damn.
Yeah, it does.
Well, now we know there are air
canisters. Oh, that's right. We have to put heads in this.
Got like 10 minutes.
Pick up your things. Why are you doing that?
Also, I'm cold.
Well, I guess it's open enough.
Why are you guys putting katanas?
My katana's in my bag. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
We have to put skulls, I think?
We have to weigh it down.
Yeah, we usually put skulls.
Oh, I put my fucking thing on there. That's weird. My axe. My baby axe.
Hold on, I have a bunch of skulls. Don't put your baby axe on it. You won't get it back.
Pick your shit up. You
couldn't.
But you do get it back. You get it back, it just doesn't remove it from the thing. It goes back in your inventory. It just, like, clones it.
That's weird. That's why there's two katanas on there?
Yeah.
Oh god, I thought those were alive.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, you guys already fucking did it, okay? Well,
for a moment, I thought my camouflage was...
Look, and stop! There you go. Guys, I'm frozen!
Oh, there's a new axe over here. There's the rusty axe. I'm gonna light this one. You have fun over there.
Oh. Do you think that's enough?
What the
How are we gonna get logs down here?
Did somebody bring 5 logs? Steve, did you bring the logs I asked you to bring?
No, I'm sorry.
God damn it, Steve.
There's only
Rusty
axe. Expect to, like, check everything out underwater?
Dad axe.
Shit, Rusty axe is really good at blocking.
Dad axe.
Oh, Steve, a pop.
Does it block with expired coupons?
That triggers emotions in me.
Get these beds out of the way. Get out of my way, beds.
Candles, have you ever had a White Castle burger?
I have.
How do you feel about those?
Unpopular opinion, I do not care for them.
Me neither.
Me neither.
You know what? My dad loves them. I think mostly because of the price.
Yeah. Would expect so. You get 15 of them.
He gets the microwavable ones.
Oh god, that's even worse. Added notes.
Where did we come from?
The big door.
Where do you go?
We go through the water.
Yeah. I suppose you do.
If I remember right, this is the cave that will bring us up through a pond.
Hey, guys. Oh, thanks.
I'm waiting for Steve. I'm going to help her.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, hold on. I'm going to put my shit back on. I got a cold and... Ow!
Yeah, okay. This is the end anyway. Oh, maybe not.
You following me, Steve?
Yes.
Creepy. Can't carry any more ropes. What'd you do? Oh.
Oops. Anybody hungry?
Yeah, yes. I am a little bit.
Well, half hungry.
Yeah, I'm half hungry as well.
I'll put a thing on it.
This waterfall is loud.
We'll have to fight over it.
I'm okay. I wish we could break down rope in the cloth.
I have tons of cloth. I have 62 cloth.
Holy shit, seriously? Yep. How did you get so much cloth?
I just pick it up whenever I see it.
How much cloth?
62.
I have 70.
What the
fuck? I have 84.
I have 10. What? Give me your cloth.
You also have $147.
I have 141. Even less.
You know, Modem, from this angle, your snowshoes look pretty styling. I no longer question that purchase.
He made them.
I'm flattered that you thought it was a purchase. I made them with my own snow hands.
So all of the pictures are showing specific spots that we can bomb in order to get the gun parts.
Oh, how do you know that?
Because the picture that we just picked up, so one of the pictures that we had picked up previously, why is there a build icon down here? What the fuck? One of the pictures that we had picked up previously put an X next to that tree that's on that cliff over the ocean. And the picture that we just picked up put an X in the that one big village that has all the dead tennis players.
Where's Steve?
I don't know.
Steve, are you in the water?
Yeah.
I don't see you. Oh, you're under me. Of course you are.
I was going towards the oh god, oh god. Oh god, now I'm lost. Oh god.
Hey, Plane.
Come back up. Come upstairs. Look behind you. Look behind you.
Whoa, geese!
Come towards me.
Why?
Because that's where we're supposed to go.
Oh, okay. I was turned around.
Can I kill a goose?
Oh, what? We're out?
Yep.
Oh, what?
This lake goes down into the damn fucking...
Yeah.
The cave.
Languages.
What the fuck? Ducks!
Why the hell is every... So, for some reason, my audio is stuck as though I'm in the cave. So every time I slam my katana down to open one of these pieces of luggage, it's like... Why am I still cold?
Hey-ya! I'm gonna get that goose. You see this, Steve?
I'm gonna hit him with a rock.
Ah, fuck.
There isn't a goose.
I shot one and killed it.
I hear a thing.
I I do you not. Do? I don't hear much of anything because I'm stuck on cave audio. This is actually really kind of annoying.
I really wonder, like, what the deal is with this game and its insane number of bugs. Like, is it just because the game developers don't know what they're doing? Because they seem like they know what they're doing. Are they lazy?
I mean, it's still in early access.
Yeah, it was released in 2014, though.
Released in quotes.
Well, it's been public access for two years. Some of these bugs feel pretty systemic. I don't know, like basic movement on hard objects.
Isn't this built in Unity?
Yeah, it is.
Well, it's hard to judge them until it's not early access anymore.
I agree. I just wondering maybe there was more like knowledge out there that I didn't have about like what their deal is. If it's it doesn't bother me. I'm just surprised.
Maybe they're new game development.
That's definitely a possibility.
But
or maybe they like the bugs. Maybe it's like a part of the character of the game for them as well.
Where to next?
Good question. We haven't hit the yacht yet.
Could go to the yacht. Where's the houseboat?
Oh, I don't remember.
I parked it.
It's purple?
I think it's purple, isn't it? Oh, no, it's white, isn't it?
It's probably white.
Alright. Modem, I'm going to need you to re-invite me. I'm going to drop out.
What's wrong? Oh, the cave audio?
Yeah. Oh, but I need to save first.
Yeah, save, but you should... I was able to just join the game by right-clicking his, like, friend icon. I didn't have to be invited. But maybe that's not true.
I think that is not true, because I... specifically clicked a checkbox that said invites only. Okay. Maybe it's because I invited you beforehand?
Maybe. Or maybe it's just not, like, public in the system, the, like, room-finding system, but friends can still join.
That'd be weird.
Yeah. Maybe it didn't actually work. It was just a coincidence that you invited me at the right time.
What is the brown flag? Oh, found the houseboat. It's the purple flag.
I knew it.
Yeah, my graphics are crazy glitched too. Like right now, I'm climbing a treehouse that doesn't have a tree.
Wow.
All right, save.
Bye.
There's bad chips here.
Is anyone coming to me?
Are you down?
No, I'm by the houseboat.
Oh, I'm at the back of the house. The treehouse.
Spencer, take off your rebreather.
How?
You right-click in your inventory.
I need equip. Okay, cool.
I could really go for some honey snacks right now.
It always seemed weird to me that their mascot was a frog, and that his name was Dig'em.
Yeah, that is a little weird. You are correct.
This is not loading well. I probably should have exited out of the game. Well, I'm gonna let that do its thing while I go make boom boom.
I know what that means.
Bow chicka wow wow. Sup mods?
Hey! How you doing?
Pretty good, how are you?
Have you made incendiary arrows yet?
I'm using one right now. Can you see it?
I can't see it on fire.
It is on fire.
Is it?
Uh-huh. Watch me shoot this tree.
I just saw the arrow go in front of your foot. It's right here if you want to pick it up.
I have it in my hand. I picked it back up.
Are you fucking with me?
No, I'm holding it. I picked it out of the tree. It was literally in the tree. I grabbed it. Now it's in the tree again. I'm grabbing it out of the tree. Can you not see it in the tree?
I do now, but it was before you, like, watch me shoot this tree, and it just plopped right in front of you.
Wow, yeah, that's not what happened.
And then you ran over to the tree.
That's not what happened on my screen. All right, stand there. I'm going to shoot it right above your head.
Nothing lit on fire, though.
Yeah.
Oh! Don't miss!
Pretty high.
Nice! That's weird. That got lodged in the tree at like a 90 degree angle.
Yeah, it like flipped around for some.
It was vertical. Some stuff on the drying rack again.
Yeah, I took 2 meats just for my bag to eat if I need to.
And then I'm gonna go look for the yacht. You wanna come with me, Steve?
Sure, adventure! I'm full, and like my thirst is full, and Lizard! Oh, come back, Lizard, I want to eat you. Oh, so slow.
Do we want to finish this drying rack that's here for some reason?
Drying rack?
Yeah, there's a drying rack up by the houseboat.
Hold on, there's a lot of lizards here, and I have a rock in hand. Damn it. Didn't kill it. Aha! Got one! Fuck you, lizard. Oh, other lizard, I killed your friend. Why? See, you can't get away from me. Damn it, you got away from me. Come on, I'm sorry, let's go to the houseboat. We were not even near the houseboat.
I thought we were gonna go find the yacht.
Oh, unless you wanna... the yacht?
Yeah, unless you wanna get on the houseboat and sail it very slowly.
I thought that's what we had to do. I thought that's why we were talking about the houseboat earlier.
So did I. We can do that. It'd be slow. But
yeah.
it would be family-ish.
Or we could just go together. And not be on a houseboat.
But that's not...
It's still family-ish. Oh, hey, look. This is probably the village that has the tennis racket people in it, huh?
Found some of Steve's art.
Nope, Spencer's art, actually.
Is it poop?
No, it's your effigy.
Oh.
Oh, it's getting dark.
Yeah.
I wonder what's on those islands out there.
We should find out, because I'm curious as well.
I'm on the beach.
Why?
Should I head back to the house?
Yeah.
I would. That's just because I worry about you. Modem, you are still not heading towards the house. What the hell?
I am.
It seems to be getting farther away.
Hello?
Yes?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, twice. Hi, Steve.
Hi, Modem. You scared me. I thought you were running away. Shit, run!
That's not a good sound.
They don't want none of this. Just get up in the treehouse! There's too many of them. I'm safe with Spencer. Candles. I know his name.
Oh, they're down there.
I lit one of them on fire.
Well, here he is, safe.
Is Ryan available to sleep? I think
he's making boom booms.
That's right.
Speaking of BRB, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Well, that was shitty.
Uh-huh.
Oh, hey. Hi, guys.
Hiya. We're gonna. Yeah.
I'm gonna use all of my arrows to kill as many of these demon people as I can, and then we're gonna sleep.
Well, what's the point of... Well, I guess those spies will still be there in the morning.
Well, let's go ahead and just sleep. I've already killed like 4 or 5 of them.
Good, we'll have bodies to burn in the morning.
Yay!
Are you still waiting for,
Nope, Kaylin's here.
Oh.
He pooped.
He did?
Not quite as fast as you did. He said it was very shitty.
I mean, you know, it was kind of shitty.
Where's the fire?
What a lovely deer head.
It is quite lovely, isn't it? Steve, care to build this fire?
Let's build a big bonfire.
Ryan, are you on, you're in your book. I don't know what you're doing.
Trying to figure out how to make a...
Bonfire, huh?
There are logs over here that nobody's using. We should put a bonfire over here, maybe.
Yeah, let's see.
What, put the bonfire over here instead?
No, let's move the cart over by the house.
Okay.
Where's the list of how to make weapons?
You go to crafting, and I think it's page 2.
I don't see a crafting.
It's like the gear on the top right. Or the, it's on the right hand side.
Oh, there we go. Right. Thank you.
What?
God damn it. I'm being summoned. I'll be right back.
Bonfire.
So if you kill a deer, you get 4 meats.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I'd upvote that on Reddit.
You tweeted it? You upvoted it?
Christ. Yeah. What's wrong?
What do you mean you upvoted it? They asked you if you stick wanted to get more meats?
Stick feathers.
Calm down, Spooker.
I'm so confused.
Ah! Sick cloth rope. What? Feathers, stick, feathers, stick, oops, nope, that didn't work.
I clicked the backpack icon, and it made me eat it. Oh, it's because I clicked and I held it. I see.
What is this?
Where did everybody go? Hi, Spencer. Ooh, meat. Anything ready to eat? Doesn't look like it.
There's a meat I think that's ready right here. Somewhere. I'm not sure. of the bonfire?
Huh?
Big flames?
It's not, and though.
Longer lasting.
But it's not really flaming.
Huh? What do you mean?
No, it doesn't seem like it's a big fire.
I know it's very annoying to, process bodies on.
Really? It worked out pretty well for me.
They, like, stack awkwardly on the outside.
Then... Right, yeah. But you can, I mean, we threw a bunch of them on there and they all burned really nicely. I feel like I might have gotten more bones out of them too, I'm not sure.
Now, giving you bones that they didn't even have in their body.
I mean, logically, obviously, this makes sense.
But... I don't know what you're doing.
I found the yacht.
Oh, did you?
Are you driving it back?
No. The houseboat is parked on the other opposite direction that from Modem. He found the yacht that has the cassette player in it.
Oh, you can't drive that? That's dumb.
Nope. Campsite. Too many flares. Bunny rabbit. Money. I have $191.
Dang. Who's rich?
I have over $192.
No, you don't.
You want me to prove it? Let me borrow your money.
So confused by what just happened.
You guys do know what to break to get sticks, right?
What's that?
You guys do know what to break to get sticks, right?
Our structures, yep. Right?
Huh?
Our structures, right?
No.
These little twig trees work.
Yeah. Are there any? Is there anything else?
Just any smaller tree will generate sticks. So yeah. Even thin trees that you have to chop down.
I kept throwing dynamite at Candle's lap. I thought that was how you get sticks.
I got fish.
In your lap?
Yep.
I'm clearing out stumps because I keep running into them when they're bugging me.
I'm going to go explore this lake. I know there's that one. There was one entrance to the cave. I wonder if there's more.
I'm in the yacht right now. If anyone wants to come look at a boat.
I do.
I'm headed that direction. I just need to eat. I'm gonna shoot an arrow at a fish. I missed again. This is not proving fruitful. Whatever, I have one fish, it's good enough.
Would you put a flag down, Tyler?
No.
Do you want to?
Eh.
Steve, I found a pop.
Aw, Spencer. You're so far away from me right now.
I'm gonna put a stick down, though.
Okay.
Where the hell is the stick marker?
It's
in the
there.
Weirdest place.
Yeah,
I'm iterating through everything right now to find it.
There it is.
Where is it?
Utility structures. It's really hard to put a stick on a boat.
I put an orange flag down, Steve.
Right next to the yellow one.
Oh, that's convenient. But we know the P flag.
I don't know which is which, though. They look the same to me.
You know, only men can be called.
What?
Vaginas keep people from being double called.
Alright, it's the dark blue flag.
But unfortunately, the flag is so far away that you won't be able to see the color until you get really close to it.
Yeah, it's just white or gray, whatever.
Really?
Yeah, when you're really far away from the flag,
now it changed.
Oh, maybe it's because you don't have line of sight. That's what it is. It's not about distance, it's about line of sight. As soon as
hey,
I went
the
over the hill, it turned
sharks.
Red. It turned blue.
I remember the sharks.
Remember when we mounted a shark head?
Yep.
And then right above it, a squirrel head.
Remember when he used to hit the sharks and they would turn into more sharks?
That was a good bug.
That was fun on the beach.
Oh man, I cannot wait for Spencer to experience candles with a cassette tape.
You guys. Cassette player.
Wow.
I'm under a yacht. I'm on a boat, motherfucker, don't you ever forget. I'm on a boat, and it's going fast, and it's got a nautical theme, Pashmina app, and I'm the king of the world on a boat like Leo. If you want the show, then you show, not me. Get the fuck up, this boat is real! Fuck,
I believe
on a boat, motherfucker.
I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
Do you believe in magic?
You see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I can fly.
Kill me.
I believe I can fly.
Kill me.
That was my graduation song.
Kill me.
Sixth grade.
Your soul.
Kill me was your graduation song?
Huh?
Kill Me was your graduation song?
What? I can't, sorry, I'm in a cave and everything is really loud.
Kill Me was your graduation song?
Kill Me? No, fucking I Believe I Can Fly song.
Yeah, aka Kill Me.
Just the two of us, we can make it if we try.
Modem is singing,
man.
That is
where's the fucking tape player? I want to listen to music. I was promised a tape player. Modem, were you wrong about the tape player?
No. Wait, what part?
I already had this
about
tape.
About it existing.
Another tape over
no.
here, though.
I like how when I chopped the oven in the yacht, katana, it makes the water sounds.
Wandering Armsy up top. Modem.
I'm stuck
Modem.
On a cliff. What?
By me.
I'm so far away. Do you understand? I'm underneath.
Oh, oh god. Oh god. It's running around in circles and knocking down trees. Oh my god. Okay, I'm glad I was streaming there.
Oh, I should stop singing then.
Oh god!
I was gonna say, you've been streaming and we've been singing? Or did you start streaming after?
I'm gassing into the mic.
Well, you always do.
Hey, it happens, man. Don't try to act like this doesn't happen.
That's exactly.
Is there a Hearthstone or something I can use? Cause I'm...
Come to me.
Oh yeah, Ryan, I am so sorry. I did not realize that Hearthstone event thing was tonight.
It's not tonight, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, whoops.
Were you hosting it?
No.
Oh, that's good.
There's another thing. There's a tournament coming up in February.
Neat.
17th, 18th, and 19th.
Is that maybe what... we thought?
No, there was a second one too, but it was like it's an official Blizzard event, kinda, but. Oh, I'm all out of watches.
What are you making watches with?
Do you have any arrows or feathers? I'll trade you.
I used up my feathers to make arrows of my own.
Alright, you can have my watches. I don't need them for anything anyway.
There is an Armsy.
Candles.
What?
Finish the sentence.
Wow. Oh god, he's charging me, he's charging me.
I am pleased. I'm coming to save you from the other side of the continent.
Oh my lord! Oh god, I'm so scared right now.
No, they're not.
Armsy is having a crazy tantrum and he is knocking down every tree. Oh god!
He's on the surface?
Yes, he's on the surface.
Are you picking up the logs?
Where are... Oh, okay, sure.
He is where my name is.
Oh, yeah. Okay, well, I figured that. I was more or less trying to find you. I didn't know where you were.
Whoops.
And I found you.
Okay. Tyler, do you remember how to get the tape player to stop?
No.
Is it angering the Armsy?
Oh. Stop, go away.
Oh no! Oh no!
Stop running! I'm trying to shoot it. Did I kill it? Got it.
You got Armsy?
Yeah.
Nice.
Hey, water. Don't forget. forget that you have a pot.
I don't have a pot anymore for some reason.
Well, probably because you didn't deserve it. Or Steve took it.
Steve, you took my pot.
Sorry.
Oh, it's this village. We can get gun parts.
Holy shit, there's like a whole gang of squirrels out here. I'm not joking, there's like 9 of them. And a deer that just ran by me.
That sounds rough, but have you ever tried to steer a boat?
Have you ever tried to steer a pile of wood?
Oh, it's not.
Have you ever been a pile of wood?
Have you ever been a plastic bag?
Fuck.
Now I've got a pot.
I'm getting gang raped. I'm running, but I'm surrounded.
Sounds
so many
unpleasant. Oh, it is this one. And wristwatch. I made an explosive. Old gun part 3 of 8. It's getting kind of dark.
Where do you see that objective?
In the photos at the bottom in your inventory. It shows where every piece of the gun is.
Old photos 3 of 8.
Exactly. I have.
Does that mean I have 3 of 8 pieces?
No. You have photos. I have old photo 1, 2, 3, and 8. And each of those points to a place to get gun parts.
So I have old gun part 3 and old gun part 2.
No, the gun parts show up next to the ball bearing ammo.
Yeah, I have. Yeah, so I have 2 gun parts.
You do?
Yeah, and then old gun ammo.
Oh. I'll be damned. So wherever we were fighting Armsy, I can't remember where that was now. There's a rope down.
I don't remember either.
And I left my tape player there.
Are you...
What?
Leave it. Just you don't need one.
No, I need it.
The rest of us have one.
No, it's my tape player.
I don't have a tape player.
I'm just gonna run until I hear my music again, and then I'll know that
I'm not gonna help
you
this time.
Don't you feel like a plastic bag? I hear my music. Oh, it's going away. Where's my music?
Steve, help me.
I found a naked lady. Oh no, I hear another Armsy.
Kill it.
Found my tape player.
God damn your tape player.
Whoops! I ate some mushrooms.
You tripping balls,
Steven?
Now you're gonna die. Oh, hi there. There's a collection of baddies.
What's wrong, Steve? You hallucinating?
There's a bad dude, and I'm scared, and there's no. I don't have.
I'm running home.
Me too. I'll be up here.
Seriously?
Yeah, I'm thinking about doing the same thing.
You fucking tell me to help you, or tell me to run to you, and then.
When was that?
I wasn't
in danger. I just was lonely.
Well, because of that, I left with my safety, and now I'm gonna die.
Why are you gonna die?
Because there's a chick chasing me.
I'll save you, Steve.
I'm at tents.
Run to the
really save you.
Run to the house.
I'm at tents. I need to run to the house. Just sleep in the house. I'll sleep in the tent. That should be fine, right? I'm safe if I sleep, right?
No.
You're safe if we all sleep.
That's what I'm saying.
If we all just start sweeping,
you're totally safe.
See, Steve, I'm here.
Yeah, I see.
Protecting you. You're made out of bones.
Yes, yeah, true.
I am made out of bush. We make a good couple. Climb the rope fast.
I'm hungry.
There's dudes down there.
Alright, okay, I'm coming. I'm cold, is there a fire up here?
No.
There is now.
I'm on fire! No, never mind. I'm good.
Are you serious?
No, I'm good.
It was bound to happen sooner or later.
I found some candy bars, I'm good.
There, I put meat.
Okay.
It is cooking.
Thank you.
No, it is meat.
Some of it is spoiled, so you'll just have to gamble.
It is cookies.
Okay.
But then a banana bun boom.
I am sleep mode. Steven is hypeful.
I'm also sleep mode. I'm also kind of hungry. I'm gonna heat up a food.
Oh, nice music, dude.
I'll be back. I'm fully. Full food and full thirst right now. I should be okay for a little bit. I'm just gonna get real food.
Why didn't I get one?
You didn't go to the yacht.
I did. I went to the yacht.
It's on the yacht.
I looked all around, but I couldn't find one. Give me a tape player.
It's on the yacht.
I was on the yacht. Where on the yacht?
It's on the yacht, on the table, and, like right when you walk in.
Hey. Oh, maybe I have one then. Oh, I do.
Well done, Spencer.
How come mine isn't playing?
You have to combine it with the tape.
I did. Now I'm holding it in my hand. Do I have to put it somewhere?
You could put it somewhere.
Oh, shit. Okay, I got some rock. I can't hear it. Oh, there it goes.
Oh no.
What?
Now it's just playing for me.
What's your favorite? So where do we go next?
I don't know. Well, there was where we were just fighting Armsy.
Go back that way.
The rope going down.
I need rabbits. Do you guys have rabbit skin? Rabbit fur?
Yes. What do you need it for?
For a berry bag.
It.
Come to me.
Berry bag. I have 86 cloth. And 192 cash.
There you go, Spooter.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, I'm hungry. Oh, there's jerky.
Should we go to the mountains?
Oh, yeah, it's been, we haven't gone back to the mountains since we went that one time.
Oh,
As I recall, there are more caves by the mountains, too.
Putting a peanut butter boil.
I am out of arrows. I can only have one feather. Makes me a sad man. How am I offline? On Twitch. That doesn't make any sense.
We'll go for it. Hey, teammates, quick question. How do I get berries? I'm trying to collect berries, but it's only letting me eat them. I have my,
you have
my
to have
bag
a,
out, my pouch.
Then you hold C instead of E.
It's weird, what is it?
I don't think that's... Do you have the bag equipped?
Yeah.
Look away from the bush and then back at the bush.
Alright, still see the little face and a little E.
If you press E, does it eat the berry instead of pick it up?
Yes.
Huh.
Try hitting R.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Holy crap. We ninja'd the fuck out of those.
Whoa, what is that?
What?
You see that?
The airplane?
Wait. Is that the starting airplane?
Yeah.
It was right behind a lake?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yep.
The lake is where we came up from the cave.
God damn it. I'm on fire.
Steven!
I got too close! I need to revision.
Oh my god. You're the best, Steve.
Hey, I got my share tray. Dana Pena Brown Dana Pena Pena Brown.
Modem.
Where are you going, buddy?
I don't know. I'm just exploring. Looking for stuff to do.
We have to go to the mountains.
Do we?
Yep.
Alright, you wanna go that way?
Yep. I don't have any recollection as to where that way is, but...
I don't think we finished everything on this island.
I don't think so either.
How about the blue flag? You wanna go that way?
Where's the blue flag? I'm colorblind. Oh, I see.
Calm down.
Dear.
Apparently I just destroyed two pieces of deer. Oh, I put it on. How do I take it off? Can I take off my deer?
Nope. Where'd the blue flag go?
Oh shit, I'm starving.
Oh, I'm at the blue flag. And I don't know what it is supposed to be marking. Like
Uh-oh.
A little waterfall. Who put the blue flag down?
Probably Steve to mark that she found water. Steve, I'm on my way. There's another one somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
There he is.
I see one over there.
That was the first little lake I found. You guys told me to mark it.
Well.
Sorry.
We can keep going this way to the mountains, I guess. We didn't find the modern axe. I know there's one cave here we did not go through.
Yep.
At the very least. And we didn't go all the way to the bottom of the sink hole.
Maybe it's one of these pink flags.
Or
you guys
want to
try this way?
We haven't found that one weird, thin
Ryan,
surface.
I can't hear you for some reason.
We haven't found that weird surface entrance, that little wedge that we have to squeeze through.
I thought we did, and that was an exit point for us.
Uh-oh. There was one, there were two that were like it that brought you out on cliffs inside the sinkhole, but I don't think we did on the surface.
I'm gonna go check out by the pink flags.
Okay.
If anyone wants to follow Steven.
I think I may. I may actually have to call it a night here pretty soon. I'm starting to fall asleep.
Oh, a path going up. Candles, you sissy.
I'm just tired. That's I only
smart.
Got.
You stayed up way too late last night. I literally woke up at 4 today.
I woke up at like 8:30, 9 o'clock.
What?
Yep.
In the morning?
Yep.
Why?
Because I wanted to buy my Ninja Turtles thing.
Your body naturally just got like 4 hours of sleep. It's like, oh, I'm done.
Yeah. I automatically woke up and I was like, oh, look, it's like almost 9 o'clock. That's when Toys R Us opens.
Wow. You're so weird.
God damn.
I hate that. I hate when I go to bed and I wake up and don't feel like I slept.
Well, I mean, the thing is, I felt totally rested.
I did. Great. Lucky.
Crazy.
I just also had to do stuff today.
Yeah, I should have done stuff today, and I feel really upset that I didn't do anything.
I did stuff, that's why I'm tired.
Had to run a show at the grid. Had to go and get a hi-hat clutch at Guitar Center. Had to go buy my my Mega Bloks Technodrome set. Had to start putting it together before realizing that it was going to take like 10, 12 hours to put together.
Mega Bloks Technodrome.
Yeah. The Technodrome from Ninja Turtles.
What does that do?
Huh?
What is it?
It's Krang's
Legos.
Yeah, like Mega Bloks are a different brand of Legos. And they have a license for Ninja Turtle stuff.
Cool.
And they're super sweet.
I think I found a new area.
Really? I'm hot on your heels.
Excuse
well,
me.
Then.
Jesus! That was unexpected.
My goodness.
Sorry. I have too many Molotovs.
Of course, Steven.
Hey, Tyler, I have good news for you.
Hmm.
I'm streaming.
Are you?
Hey, Ryan, when you stream, does it automatically...
Does it automatically what?
Save the video that you record that you stream?
I can set it to. I don't have a lot of disk space to spare, so I don't do that.
It's locally. It's not. It doesn't save it on Twitch, though.
Oh, it saves it on Twitch, yeah.
Because I was streaming last night and it didn't fucking. I couldn't find it.
That's weird. Usually it's going to be under your video manager or past broadcasts on your channel.
Yeah.
Hi.
Why?
You just took a visit in the demo while you weren't looking.
Oh, did you?
I was so happy because you didn't come in while I was doing it.
I did, Jasmine. I just didn't look at the TV. Spencer and Steve just said hi to you.
Hi!
And Steve has the hiccups.
Yep.
There's so much gas.
Oh, so much. You don't know the half of it.
A little ball of
I do.
Shut up, Modem.
Jasmine just did the Resident Evil 7 VR demo.
That's way cool.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but it was amazing because Brian didn't know, so it was cool. And he didn't scare me.
Feel like
it
I missed
it. Should have been streamed, though.
Yeah, it should have been streamed. I feel like I missed a real opportunity there.
How did we miss the clues? Was she screaming? I didn't hear
no,
it.
No, I didn't hear it either. I heard her laughing.
That was Rez.
That's the wrong reaction.
Yeah, all right.
No, Rez was me laughing.
I guess she was laughing while she was playing Rez.
Did you see me doing Bound?
No.
Oh, I did Bound too.
Oh, cool.
I played a whole bunch of Bound.
Camera's such a pain in the ass in Bound.
No, yeah, I know. It's weird. It's not VR. It's a camera pointed at a screen.
No, it's still VR because
it's
still
it's
a.
It's not immersive like Rez is.
Yeah. God damn.
I got Steve to play Thumper.
Yeah. What'd you think, Steve?
I like it.
Isn't it awesome? How did you get up on the... Where the fuck are you, Modem?
You know, at the...
I'm on the beach.
I'm on the other side of a mountain that is in your direction.
You know what the best thing
is? Sounds like you fucked up, man.
I think so.
I didn't get sick.
Good.
I have been in the VR for like an hour and a half.
I figured you being drunk, I was for sure going to be cleaning up vomit tonight.
No. I don't know. Literally me sober gets sick.
The second that you put that headset on, first off, I was amazed that you figured out how to work it while you were drunk. Secondly, I was fucking guaranteeing myself that I was going to have to clean up vomit.
I am fine, and I am good, and I had a good time.
Yay.
But apparently me sick and trying to play it means vomit.
That is understandable. I see you, Modem.
I didn't find anything worthwhile over here.
Good night, all. Have a good night.
Night.
Bye.
Well, I mean, I'm not going to bed, but...
Miss you.
I see this one guy standing by a tree in a field. I kind of want to kill him.
Well, then.
Murderous.
Whoa. Tyler.
He was kind of glancing at me, but...
Come back
I'm
here.
I'm not moving.
What?
Oh, maybe not. I thought I saw something worthwhile, but it's not.
I see something over here. I don't know if it means anything. There's definitely a cave we're missing, because we don't have the modern axe or the map.
Yep.
The map would be super helpful right now.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, I see what you're going to. Looks like it's just an effigy.
Yeah. There's some... What are these tents? Red bushes? Yeah, they're red bushes.
Oh, there's a bunch of boxes. Did you open any of these boxes?
I didn't even see them.
Oh, you can't open them. They're just boxes on the beach. That's an interesting skull. Oh, there's the mountains.
Back up here at the mountains. Where the fuck? Where is that last cave? We probably marked the cave, didn't we? And we just didn't go in.
I don't think we did. Because, so there's the... Whoa. Those are interesting. Oh, those are just trees. Never mind. There's...
Ah, shit!
Oh, my God.
There's the rope going down by where we fought Armsy up top that was not marked, and I'm fairly certain we have not gone down. I am just blazing through energy drinks trying to catch up with you.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I'm walking now.
I'll be walking soon too. Almost out of energy drinks.
That's a lot of calories. We need mounts in this game.
Yeah, no kidding.
And it got dark fast.
Yeah, it did. I can't see a damn thing. I'm just running at your name.
Excuse me.
Steven.
I'm sorry, okay? What happened?
You seem sorry.
Sleepy cramps.
A hiccup immediately followed by a burp, immediately followed by an oops.
Well, I mean, what are you talking about? That didn't happen.
Excuse me.
Because of the mouth gas, not because of any other gas.
Steven.
BRB.
What? BRB?
Oh my God, where the...
Who said that?
I don't know.
There's a scooter.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, oh, God.
Hey, Momo.
Hi.
Why are you swimming? Where are you even going?
To the house.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Come on, we're in the mountains.
But it's cold.
Make a shelter.
And we don't have a map.
Make a shelter. Oh, God. What the fuck was that?
Are you also swimming?
No.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna build a shelter.
Okay. Oh, Spooter left the game even.
Oh, dang.
Did he? Oh, yeah, he said he was gonna go to sleep, right?
He said BRB, I thought.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh shit, oh shit. I'm being hit.
Yeah. I figured. What the fuck?
What?
What?
What? What'd you find?
An alligator.
Yeah, we've seen those before.
Oh, and it just has lizard skin.
Oh, it actually has skin? I don't remember the alligators actually dropping anything last time.
Alright, I've got company, but I'm gonna try to fend off. I think I'll be okay, maybe.
Alligator scared me. I guess I do remember that. It's just, it was shocking to see it again because it's been so long.
Mm-hmm.
And it didn't even do anything. It just, like, was chilling on the beach.
So, did you guys pre-order a Switch?
Well, Spooter did.
And then he turns it. Come on, are you serious?
Ow.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
I didn't even hear any of the words you said, Steve.
Your decibels.
They're insane.
Well,
I got a Switch, though.
I was going to pre-order it on Amazon when Amazon pre-orders went live.
Yeah.
Jason called me at 1 o'clock in the morning to tell me that Amazon pre-orders went live. I was like already asleep. I was like, oh, I'll check tomorrow. Phone rings at 1 o'clock in the morning. What the fuck? Who the fuck? Why? And it was Jason. He's like, dude, pre-orders live on Amazon. I'm like, oh, God damn it. So I go to Amazon and didn't think about the fact that when you pre-order stuff online, they want you to pay in full right then. So I was like, never mind, whatever. I'll just try and just find one on day one, whatever. So I get up in the morning, in work at 6 o'clock in the morning. It's like 8:30, half an hour before Scrum. And Jason texts me, he's like, hey, I'm in the line at GameStop. He's like, there's three people in line at GameStop. They have 40. They will be getting 45 switches. I was like, oh, really? I'm going to miss Scrum. I'll be back at work in a bit. Bye, guys.
What's Scrum?
It's where we kind of give a brief update on what we're working on, what we did yesterday, and what we're doing today.
We have that now, too, called stand-ups. Ugh.
Yep.
I hate it.
With ours, it's pretty fun and easy. I requested from my coworkers that they send me song recommendations to add to a Scrum playlist on Spotify, so everyone's contributing to whatever music we're listening to during Scrum.
Wait, you're listening to during Scrum? Why aren't you listening to everybody's thing?
Well, we put music on in the background.
Ah.
Are you okay, Steve?
Nope. There are like two dudes, and I've just been blocking and hitting and blocking and hitting. A fucking guy! Motherfucker!
I'm in range. How far are you from the house? I'm in range. I'm intercepting.
Okay.
Yeah, you. Oh shit, you're far.
Stalking.
Ow.
Where's the
damn,
other dude?
Damn, you and your katana.
Is there another dude?
I think there's the other one. Shit, Modem, I'm sorry. There's food on the fire if you'd like to eat it.
Are you not gonna be here for it?
What do you mean?
To eat it?
Eat it. I'm full.
I'm not Modem.
Oh, my bad. Dragon, I can't read.
Did Spooter just go to bed?
Didn't he say he was coming back?
I thought I heard him say BRB.
I don't know. Maybe he said night. Maybe he said night by Rose or whatever.
He's still in voice chat, isn't he?
Mm-mm.
Oh, no? I thought you hear a boo-doom when someone goes away.
Yeah, that happened.
Oh, it did?
Yeah.
What is R for recycle?
What?
Like break apart, right?
Alright, I just saved. I'm gonna call it a night.
Okay.
Later, guys.
Oh my god, okay. Hi, Modem.
Mm-hmm.
So, holy crap. Like, I hadn't seen Andy since.